Hey man, what's going on? It's going to be a busy day today. Montserrat, then into Nevis. We go to Sabah, then we continue on to St. Barts. Come back into Sabah, and then we do an overnight in Saint Kitts. So, hey, let's get it going. I'll fly this one over to Montserrat. And let's get the show on the road.
By the way, I read the log and noticed an annunciator light came on this morning. I checked the oil and it looks fine, but let's keep an eye on it. Flight check's complete, we're ready to roll. Wind is 295, 12, gusting 50. Passengers, baggage loaded. Throttle back a little or adjust the props. RPM's near the red line. Oil pressure is a little low on engine one. Doesn't look like a problem. Start our descent. By the way, I checked with the mechanic on the port engine. It was running a little warm on the way here. He doesn't seem worried. Okay, I'll see if those passengers are ready to go. Okay, we're set. That's one happy bunch of campers. Let's go. To generate. It's a good thing there are two of these things.
I'll try a reset.
Good grief, this is getting serious.
No good. I'll inform Healy Base that we're going to need a mechanic.
Ugh, I hate these situations.
Passengers, grab some coffee.